How does technology play a role in child custody issues? When a court is determining how to decide what kind of child custody award to make, sole custody, joint custody, or split custody, oftentimes the parents will submit to the court evidence of communications between themselves that portray the kind of person a parent is and the kind and quality of parenting he or she engages in. Parents often submit to the court the pictures and comments each of them have posted on social media, the messages they left each other on voicemail, their email communications. These different forms of evidence are usually submitted to be used against a parent, and the court can and will refer to this kind of evidence in making a child custody order. So be warned and be careful. Imagine all the different ways that you can have your relationship with your children misconstrued or displayed. A picture of you with a beer in hand at a barbecue while your child is seated on your lap isn't mom or dad relaxing with Junior on the 4th of July. It's proof that you're a child endangering drunk. Snap a picture of yourself and your friend at a dance club and post it at 4 a.m. You're not just having a good time, you're self-absorbed and reckless. That text message in which you write, "Where are you?" isn't just a question about where to meet to exchange the children. It's now stalking. You get the idea. Now, we're not saying you should post nothing but comments and pictures of yourself at church and at the soup kitchen. But keep in mind that when child custody fights rise, some parents take an all's fair in love and war approach. Forewarned is forearmed. Remember that social media, email, voicemail, and text messages can and likely will be attempted to be used against you. Keep your emotions in check during the divorce process. Think twice before posting that picture or comment. Be businesslike in your written and oral communications. Be as calm and as well put together as possible, not just because the evidence can be used against you, but because it's a safer, saner course of action all around. Have a good day.